Oh, the Adelaide 36ers, they've built their steam around being a half-court offense, and they want to slow the tempo down. The Cairns Taipans throughout the course of the second
half. Down with nothing at four. King spins on ball. He reaches into the last minute. Mojave King. He looks a lot more
confident. Paul's had a layup on that play twice and given it up. That's going to get four points for Daniel Johnson. He's had two wide open layups and he's missed off.
Mojave King. All right. There's something
here. Up out of the timeout for Connor Henry. He'll be happy with that. That's not great defense. Mike Kelly would have said in that timeout that he was happy with the defensive effort. And,
King. Got it. Johnson, the mismatch. Pretty well defended by him. Dufman there wants to run. Great pass. Answer the block. Oh, what a shot. Plugging Jimmy for the lead point. Oh, by Mojave King.
More, that's a good point. More would fall on him to have to lead the charge. But a really good overall game so far.
King's going to get a run on that last shot of the car. Great defense.